Good morning, friends. Welcome to Global Online University. Today, I am going to share with you the important topics in organic chemistry for the forthcoming CSIR NET examination. So first of all, we will discuss about the general organic chemistry part, which is the basic in organic chemistry, which consists of aromaticity, acid base. Then we will talk about nucleophilic substitution reactions like SN1 and SN2 reactions. Then electrophilic substitution reactions, then nucleophilic addition to carbonyl compounds, then elimination reactions like E1, E2 and E1C. Then we will talk about stereochemistry, which is very important in organic chemistry. So in this topic, we will talk about the chirality of organic molecules with or without the chiral centers. Then we will determine the absolute configuration or the RS configuration of alene, spiro, biphenyl and ansa compounds. Then we will talk about homotopic, enantiotopic, diastereotopic atoms, groups and faces, the conformation analysis of cyclic and acyclic compounds like the conformational analysis of butane or cyclohexane, then the conformational effects, the neighboring group participation effect on the reactivity. So next part is reactive intermediate. This part consists of carbocation, the reactions involving carbocation, carboanion, radical reactions, nitrile compounds, carbene chemistry and benzyne intermediate. Next comes rearrangement and fragmentation. In this part, we will talk about reactions like pinacol-pinaconol rearrangement, then Wagner-Marvin rearrangement, Beckmann rearrangement, as well as Beckmann fragmentation. Next comes organic synthesis and the Nemi reactions. In this part, we will study the aliphatic and aromatic compounds of alcohol, aldehyde, ketone, acid, ester, amine, halo compounds, alkene and alkyne. Then the first part of organic chemistry, that is oxidation and reduction. This part consists of lot of reactions, so that I will cover one by one. So I will take one specific reaction and I will discuss one by one. Everything under oxidation reaction will be discussed in the later stage of my video. So next comes the reagent chemistry. In reagent chemistry, we will talk about sulfur chemistry like sulfur elide, sulfoxonium elide. Then we will talk about silicon chemistry, that is beta silicon effect, Peterson olefination, etc. Then phosphorus chemistry, like the famous Wittig reaction. Then in boron, we will talk about hydroboration oxidation, boron enolate, etc. Then comes organometallic chemistry. In organometallic chemistry, we will talk about organomagnesium or Grignard reagent, organolithium, organocopper or Gilman reagent. Then the coupling reactions like Heck, Suzuki, Stille, Sonogashira, Negashi, etc. Then come pericyclic and photochemistry. In pericyclic, we will talk about electrocyclic ring opening and ring closing. Then we will talk about cycloaddition, then ketene 2 plus 2 cycloaddition, then Diels-Alder reaction and photochemical reactions like dipymethane rearrangement, Barton reaction, Norrish type 1 and type 2. Then in heterocyclic chemistry, we will mainly focus on furan, pyrrole, thiophene, pyridine, isoquinoline, indole, etc. Then in spectroscopy, we will learn how to determine the structure using IR, NMR and mass, also by using UV. And we will learn Mac-Lafferty rearrangement in mass spectrometry. Then comes biomolecules. In biomolecules, we will study carbohydrate chemistry, then amino acid. We will determine the absolute configuration of the amino acid, their structure, then steroid, terpenoid, then etc. So this is the list of the topics you need to focus for your upcoming CSIR exam. So I want to recommend you some books based on this topic. So for general organic chemistry, I will suggest you to follow this book, This book is A Guidebook to Mechanism in Organic Chemistry by Peter Sykes. Then for the stereochemistry part, you can follow books by Naseeb Puri or Subrata Sengupta. And for the reactive intermediates or the reagent chemistry part, you can follow this book, this Principles of Organic Synthesis by Norman Coxon. And you can also follow organic chemistry book by Caruthers for NET exam. And I will recommend you to refer this book as a textbook, this Organic Chemistry by Jonathan Cladden. This book you can refer as a textbook. This is a very popular and well-known book. So that's all for my video. So if you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe our channel for being updated. Thank you.